for being a part of this. I know that I'm humbled to be a part. I want to thank Ryan for being phenomenal. I want to thank Andy for doing something noble and kind and compassionate, and especially a year after such an awful, horrible thing has taken place. And generally, we 21st century people are so desensitized to all the horror in the world. For some of you that remember a cataclysm a year later, it was rare. So it's amazing that he's still on the front lines trying to help. Anyway, this is a song I didn't write. This is a song I wrote for the mother of my daughter, my wife Jenny. Thank you. It's a song that I wrote and recorded with a band I used to be in, but we ceased to exist before it was ever released. It's actually a love song I wrote even though I was in the throes of a really horrible, miserable, awful breakup and 5,000 miles away from the person who tore my heart to pieces. So I wrote a love song for someone who didn't exist, just as sort of an ideal. This is a David Bowie song about someone so profoundly misunderstood that he's laid to waste by the people who misunderstand him. A little smile on his face. It's called Missing the Sun. Such a noble, kind, and compassionate effort.